go wandering once again, back through the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rings someone gave us, and how my mama put those rags to use. They were racks of many colors, and every piece was small, and I didn't ever code, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sold the racks together, so in every piece with love she made my coat of many colors. I was so proud of. And as she sold, she told a story from the Bible she had read, about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. I just couldn't wait to wear it. Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, I was rich as I could be, in my coat of many colors my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors I hurried after school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mom made for me. And no, I couldn't understand it, for I felt that I was rich. And I told him of the love my mama sewed with every stitch. And I told him all the stories mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. And they didn't understand it as I tried to make them see. One's only poor, only if you choose to be. Now I know he had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mom made for me, just for me.